Remember when I said that when Xbox One decided to do away with its DRM policies, that EA would probably try to find a way to, you know, get their money since they no longer had the DRM thing to fall back on, and they got rid of the online pass, and they wanted to find, and I said they were going to find some way to try to, you know, just get their money. You know? Remember that? Maybe you don't. I said it in a few videos back, but I did say it.